you're playing with Kermit.
Time to get down to business.
Kermit the Frog here. Anybody there?
Hey.
Oh, hello. Oh, Swampfire.
Hey, it's my best friend, Kermit. I want to go subscribe on your channel.
You did? Well, that's fantastic.
Yeah, I know. You're trolling us with the Kermit the Frog thing. That's pretty cool. Why do you sound different on your videos?
Kermit? Well, I sound different probably sound because different my voice because isn't my exactly voice Kermit the Frog.
I knew it.
Well, I sure hope so. I mean,
your YouTube videos, they were different, so.
Yeah.
But are you Kermit?
Hey,
but are you really Kermit or not?
Yeah, of course I'm Kermit. Who else would I be?
Like, this dude is like the best YouTuber I know, and he's the first YouTuber that's ever been my...
Maybe he's the evil Kermit! Kermit,
yeah,
Kermit, can you change your voice back to that?
Kermit is wrong!
Yeah, that one. I love that one.
Hey! Oh, my friend texted me trying to take my girl. Kermit, what do I do?
Kill him.
I killed him? My friend's talking crazy, Kermit. He's talking about me and my girl go on a double date with him and his girl.
Should
I do it, Kermit?
Just remember, no matter what happens, always bring protection.
Thanks, Kermit!
So,
Kermit,
is it Pans? True that you broke up with that Miss Piggy, don't you?
Dude, leave Kermit the Frog alone about Miss Piggy.
It's still a very touchy subject.
What did she dump you?
You said that's a very touchy subject.
Did she dump you? Kermit, so, what about Miss Piggy and that stuff?
Leave him alone about Miss Piggy.
Can you stop asking about Miss Piggy? Like, do you want her?
Who would win in a fight, Cookie Monster or Big Bird?
Mentor. But I'd say probably Big Bird.
I would go with the Cookie Monster.
One second, I'll be right back, guys.
Guys,
Kermit the Frog here.
Kermit's Frog here.
Yeah. Can I help you, fine gentlemen?
Kermit the Frog, can you try beatboxing?
Well, beatboxing would be a little more difficult than you think. Especially in this voice.
Oh my god. Alright, everyone subscribe to his YouTube channel.
I'll get it.
Oh my god, it's Kermit the Frog.
I want to try something, but I don't know how it's going to turn out. But if you have your mic turned up high, you might want to turn it down, but I have no idea how this will sound. So,
right.
I don't know.
Stay tuned.
Alright, let me try it.
Zach, you your mic for God's sake.
Hold on. I don't know how to do it.
Let's hear it. That was pretty swaggin', if I knew say so myself.
Hey man, you got any, like, protection on your dog? Like, I need some, like, badly. Like...